Well, look, it's really a great pleasure to be here to be joined by the acting CEO of the Melbourne Metro Rail Authority, Peter Wilkinson, and seven of our new graduates who are about to embark on their professional careers working on an incredibly exciting project, and that is, of course, the Melbourne Metro Rail Project. And the initiative that we're announcing today, which is the launch of the Andrews Labor Government's Major Project Skills Guarantee. This is initiative is starting from the 1st of January next year. We will be wanting to see at least 10% of the work done on these projects being undertaken by apprentices, trainees or engineering cadets. As part of the contract and the tender requirements for all major projects above a $20 million threshold, bidders will be required to demonstrate how they will deliver the major project skills guarantee. So we've got a multi-billion dollar pipeline of projects that is really getting the city and the state moving again. Something that's really important, I think, to think about how we can not just build great infrastructure for the state of Victoria, but how we can invest in the next generation so that apprentices will be able to look at these projects and say, I started my apprenticeship and finished my apprenticeship on some of these projects because they'll span many years. And that's a great start. It also means that they'll go on and make a terrific contribution with their skills that they've gained on these major projects for many more years to come on many other projects around the state.
Authorised by Victorian Government, 1 Treasury Place, Melbourne.